when you're filing a claim, the claims are made against the insurance carrier because the insurance carrier is responsible contractually for the damages, if any, that someone causes. That's why we buy insurance, so that in the event that we accidentally harm someone, our insurance company will be responsible and compensate the person we've injured. And so the claim is actually made against the insurance carrier and not the person who was actually involved in the accident.